The Parish Pastoral Council for Responsible Voting says over 96% of votes have been counted. Let's get an update from the PPCRV's operation centers in Manila. Primi Cane is there, and she's joining us live for that. Primi, what's the latest over there?
Stanley, PPCRV spokesperson Anna Singson clarified the earlier statement released last night by a PPCRV senior volunteer regarding the sudden drop in the figures from their transparency server, from their tally of votes. Singson stressed that there was no glitch, only a tired tech staffer who fell asleep while downloading one of the files. They were able to correct the error by waking up the tech staff, and he was able to finish the upload. She says the round-the-clock monitoring is starting to take its toll on everyone. Their system has since been restored. And speaking of PPCRV volunteers, Stanley, we met one who is challenging conventional beliefs. This 8-year-old is the youngest volunteer here and says he doesn't have to be a voter to make a difference this election period. Let's take a look at how he's doing just that in this report. Out of the hundreds of volunteers at the unofficial parallel count center of the Parish Pastoral Council for Responsible Voting, one stands out, or rather doesn't, because he's still so small. Meet 8-year-old Rhys Bunyi, the PPCRV's youngest volunteer. He can barely reach his computer keyboard, so the people at the PPCRV stacked 3 chairs on top of each other for him to sit on. Rhys is a volunteer encoder. His job is to copy the votes written in the election returns and copy these numbers onto the PPCRV's computer. Being born into the digital generation, Rhys says he finds his task easy and believes other children like him can do it too.
It's for my future.
Do you know the people there whose names are on your computer screen?
Most of them. I can do it, you can do it too.
Rhys volunteers with his 13-year-old sister Denise and their mom Cheryl.
Kasi ever since sumasali na, nagvo-volunteer na kasi ako sa PPCRV. Awareness sa kung ano nangyayari dito sa bansa natin. At the same time yung pagiging volunteer. Sana lang maging priority ng incoming president natin yung sa education, yung pag-update or upgrade ng school system, yung paglalagay ng mga computers, mga internet, para sa ganon, yung mga bata na nasa kaduluduluhan ng bansa natin, magkaroon ng chance na makagamit ng computer.
The PPCRV says it will need more volunteers in the days to come for the continuation of the manual edit of election returns. The group says anyone is welcome as long as he or she is nonpartisan.
We do not discriminate ages. We also have, by the way, PWDs. Because of the system, it's very easy because all they got to do is to follow and copy what is there. So it's easy for children to do that also.
For anyone who wishes to volunteer, you may head to the Pope Pius Center at UN Avenue in Manila with a valid ID or contact the PPCRV on their Facebook page. Stanley, a few minutes ago, we overheard over the speaker here that the system, or I think it was the server for the encoders, was down. So we saw the volunteers take a group photo instead and take a few minutes break. But the system got back online in only minutes and the figures were not affected by the momentary technical error. It's day 6 of the count and the transmission of votes has slowed to a trickle in the last few days. At the latest, the total number of precincts with votes counted is at about 90,000. 1,600 precincts, or 96.1% of the total. In the presidential race, Davao Mayor Rodrigo Duterte remains the front runner with a wide lead of over 6 million votes over Secretary Mar Rojas, who is at second place, and Senator Grace Poe at third. The vice presidential race likewise remains the same, with Congressman Lenny Robredo maintaining her 200,000 vote lead over Senator Bongbong Marcos, who is at second place. And in the top 12 of the senatorial race, it has likewise remained unchanged. Stanley?
Yes, Primi, a while ago you mentioned about volunteers to actually do this. I mean, how many people does PPCRV actually need to get this done?
They have their volunteers per shift, Stanley. They have 150 volunteers every 8 hours, and at any given day they can go, they can need from 300 to 450 volunteers depending on how many they actually get. Now with the influx of the election returns at an average rate, the PPCRV says they are able to process about 5,000 election returns per day. They really still need a lot of volunteers to help them with the encoding of the votes reflected in these election returns.
Yes, on average, Premi, how many hours do volunteers actually spend at the PPCRV?
They come in 8-hour shifts, Stanley. Earlier, that little boy we saw, Riz, he was at the 3 p.m. to 10 p.m. shift yesterday.
Premi, you were with us yesterday, and you mentioned that when that supposed glitch happened or the discrepancy started happening, and you explained it today exactly why that happened. What was the reaction then, and how are things out there now among the volunteers specifically?
I'm sorry, can you? They're just announcing something over the PA system. Can you repeat that, Caroline?
How is the sentiment out there now, considering that after yesterday when you told us exactly what happened, how the numbers started switching here and there, and now you've actually clarified just what happened and how things have been rectified. What is the sentiment like now?
Right now, everything is back to normal. You see, this is a different set of volunteers from the volunteers who were here yesterday. So they were probably not aware of what happened the day before. The volunteers may or may not come on a daily basis, and they come in different shifts. And what happened happened at about 7 p.m. last night, and these people are still from the morning shift, so they may not be aware of what happened yesterday. But right now everything is normal. We even saw a group of volunteers stand up and take some photos earlier when their server went down, so everything is okay.
But it's good to know that people are keeping an eye out there. Thank you very much, Premi Kane.